Hello guys and welcome to Crypto World. As you know, I am a huge believer in different cryptocurrencies, but I am always looking for some cryptocurrencies which has actually value and which are building a project. And currently, as you know yourself guys, that many people are jumping or scaling in into different cryptocurrencies, meme projects, gaming projects, NFT projects, which actually has a huge supply. And this is caused because you can buy for small amount of money, huge amounts of tokens, and the more people are getting into that project, the more you can make, and actually you can make much more from these cryptocurrencies. Ada Cardano, it has also a huge supply. It has, I believe, about 30 or 40 billion in circulation. However, this is also a real project. But today we will be talking about one project, which in my view is representing a real value, where they are actually building something, and this also has a huge supply of tokens, like big supply, and for small amount of money you can buy a huge amount of these cryptocurrencies. In future guys, this project could absolutely explode. And yes, this is also a new project guys. As you know, here on Crypto Bull channel I am reviewing different projects which are absolutely new, which are low cap, micro cap, which are just starting out guys, because these are those projects which, as you remember from my other videos which I have been reviewing, these are those projects which can give you at least 100% on investment. However, these are also risky. But imagine if one project goes up, let's say 100x, it will cover all your 100 investments which you have been making. And this is also happening with me, and this is how I am making profits. And remember guys, my videos are not a financial advice. Here on Crypto Bull channel I am just showcasing you what I am doing in crypto space. So let's get into reviewing this cryptocurrency and project, and this is Foreign Finance. In my view, yes, this is representing some value, because what Foreign Finance is trying to do guys, or what they are actually doing, is that they are building ecosystem which will include a lots of different features, not only like DEX or not only like NFTs, but pretty much everything. So as this project is going to build like their ATMs, where, or a decentralized ATM chain, where everyone who will want will be able to get their tokens from ATMs. So as they are huge believers in decentralization in crypto space, and by the way, this project is built on Binance Smart Chain. As I was telling you guys, that many projects, many new these projects which will be starting out now, they will not be building on Ethereum, because Ethereum transaction fees are crazy guys. Currently, the price of Ethereum is going up, the less Ethereum is getting in circulation, the more each transaction on Ethereum blockchain will cost. So even those existing projects from Ethereum, they are moving to Binance Smart Chain and looking for cheaper blockchain solutions. And that's why many are building on Binance Smart Chain. And this is also built currently on Binance Smart Chain, but I was reading their white paper, guys. And actually in future, they are planning to move away from Binance Smart Chain and they are going to Polygon, because obviously on Polygon there is a cheaper transaction fees. So guys, what this project is about, pretty much everything is said in these couple of lines, so this is why I'm going to read these for you guys. So what is Foreign Finance? This is not only a token guys, this will be all ecosystem around crypto and blockchain. And Foreign Finance is definitive platform that allows you to buy selected cryptocurrencies and exchange them back for your local currency. So this will be like pretty much a gateway. This means that you will be able to use like credit or debit card to scale in into different cryptocurrencies, to scale out of them, and sell your cryptocurrencies directly from your bank account. So to launch your projects, ICOs, so this will be also a platform like Launchpad, where new projects will be also able to launch their IDOs. And if you will be holding this cryptocurrency, you obviously will be able to participate in these ICOs and to provide support on your tax obligations and to create and trade NFTs. So this will not be only platform where you can create or where you can trade or sell your NFTs like on OpenSea, for example, but this will be for both. You can create, and you can sell or trade your NFTs which you have created here. So as new projects which will be launching here, they will also be able to create NFTs directly on this platform, goods and services on a dedicated marketplace. However, there is much more. I will show you in a second, guys. As you can see, create an account. You can already create account, you can log in, register. Or here is foreign token. So foreign tokens be the main driver behind all this activity. And another thing, as with these huge supply cryptocurrencies, just by holding these cryptocurrencies in your wallet, you will be able to make profits from transaction fees. And transaction fee for this cryptocurrency is 10%. As you can see here, here is about tokenomics. So these 10% from each transaction, whether you are buying, selling, or sending, or in any other way interacting with blockchain and with this token, 10% will be charged on each transaction. At the very first glance, you might think that this is expensive, but no, guys, this is way cheaper. This is less than a dollar, these 10%, if you compare it, for example, to if this project would be built on Ethereum. Because on Ethereum, only by using Ethereum blockchain, you would be paying starting from $30 and up to even $400, $500 per transaction. So this will be anyway with these 10% less than $1 in transactions. And these 10% will be distributed in following way. As you can see, 7% will be redistribution, developing. So for development, for each transaction will be dedicated 2.9%, since they are going to add some charity or to do some good deeds. And here is also your wallet. This means that you will be getting 90%, or everyone who will be holding this cryptocurrency, you will be getting 90% from each transaction which will be happening with this blockchain. For in token metrics, you can see that there is huge supply. Like I mentioned, currently this market cap is very small. That's what I told you guys, that I like these cryptocurrencies which has a very small market cap. This is only 28 million market cap at the moment, as you can see here, guys. And here is already burned these tokens, so as this is also deflationary. And here is foreign tokens current price, guys. And like I said, if you would be interested, you can buy it on Binance Smart Chain. DEXI, foreign finance proprietary interface that allows you to create a wallet, and you can read more about this, about these features, what they are offering. And this will be like on mobile app. Mobile app also will be built here, and obviously you will have to have KYC, guys, and KYC, because they are going to work legally. This is if you want to work legally. If you want to work officially, guys, you will need to implement, or pretty much all these companies in future will need to implement KYC or know your customer, guys. And another product, like I mentioned, this is how ICO launching platform will look, where new crypto projects will be able to launch their projects. And here is coming soon projects, like for example foreign fiscal platform and NFT goods and services marketplace. There is their partners like Terra Luna and many others, which you can also check here. IDO launcher, you can get into there. We will be launching this product soon, so this is also is coming soon. Like I mentioned, guys, IDO, ICO, you can call it however you want, guys, but this is for new projects. And if you will be holding this cryptocurrency, you will be able to participate in these IDOs which will be launching on this foreign crypto platform. And if you would like to buy a token, obviously click there, and here are instructions how you can buy it. If you click here buy foreign, you will get redirected to PancakeSwap, guys, because like I mentioned, this is on Binance Smart Chain. And on PancakeSwap, you will be able to add this token to your wallet, to your MetaMask, as you can see here, guys. Foreign token, foreign is the ticker for this token. Click here, I understand, import, and you can add it to your MetaMask, and then you can buy and sell this token. So yes, guys, in general, I think that this project has a value. It is currently relatively cheap, and it has a huge supply. And I believe that in future, if this project could get out, guys, project could absolutely explode if it gets noticed, if they do the marketing right. And currently the price, like I mentioned, it is very, very cheap. As you can see, currently it is very, very cheap price. So yes, I hope that you found this video useful. If you did, leave a like, share this video, subscribe to my channel if you are new, and see you in the next one.